Hello, I want to show you how to download a website from the Wayback machine using Archivarix system. Firstly, you need to choose website, for example fire.com from year 2005. Fill this form domain, to timestamp, from timestamp, email, and choose options here. Then press restore button. Then you will receive this email. You need to confirm your restoration. Press here. Then press confirm here. After several minutes, you will receive another email. It means that your restoration of website is completed. Let's press here and see what is inside. Here is your screenshot of this website. Here is options you have chosen. You can download zip file and you can download CMS. Description of our CMS is below this video. Okay, let's download zip and see what's inside. Here is a readme file. Please read it carefully. We have described everything about our system. Then here is content of our site, HTML files here, and some pictures. Here is a database with structure of recreated site, and let's see what's inside index.php. It's our loader. You can choose some options, for example, enable and disable CMS mode. You can add your own script inside this recreated site. So read, please read me file. Everything is described in that file. Okay, now just take this content and upload to our server and see what's happened. Here is our website and it's working.